there's a lot of stocks we put on our watch list, and it has to hit a certain criteria. Then when it does, we alert you. You immediately get an alert. It says, we bought this stock, X stock, at $30. So you get an alert immediately. What's better than that? I mean, nobody does that for you. But the most important thing, they'll say, okay, here's why we're getting out now, or here's why we're taking profits. I think it's going to go down. Look, the most important thing is this. I want you to be prepared for when the market does tank or rally, that you're with us, Phil's Gang. 877-600-GANG. Join my gang right now, Phil's Gang. 877-600-GANG, and you'll be in position, and you'll sleep at night. You don't have to worry.
Find out more at philsgang.com or call 877-600-GANG. That's 877-600-4264. That's 877-600-4264. The stocks discussed on Phil's Gang are not in any way a recommendation or solicitation to buy, sell, or hold. If considering acting on information presented, we first recommend you seek out a competent, licensed professional for advice. Get ready for the radio show that tells you what Wall Street doesn't want you to know.
Oh, I'm a money magnet.
Your daily dose of how to manage your money. And now it's time for Phil's Gang on the Off the Wall Street Radio Network with your host, Phil Brandy.
ISM manufacturing data. Ashley.
It's a great number, Charles. That is a very strong number.
I am getting fired up. I love the manufacturing renaissance. By the way,
we did get some data today. Richmond Fed manufacturing. Did you guys see this? This biggest shipment drop on record. Yes. It went to negative territory. Yes, regional manufacturing.
I'm so confused.
Charles Bain, confused. Unbelievable. The problem we're having with numbers, they're putting out the numbers that make us feel good. Welcome to Phil's Gang, coast to coast, around the country, out to Wall Street Radio Network. They never put out the truth. And that's why you listen to this show, or hope you do, where we will tell you the truth. You know, it was interesting. Just when the jibber-jabbers convinced investors that 1,000-point rally on Wednesday was the end of the 2008 crash, the market drops another 400 points today. You know, it's unbelievable. You get a 1,000-point rally, and I told my gang members this was going to happen. And it's just amazing what they come out with. When I announced to everyone on January 16, 2008, I announced that that was the first day of the 2018 QE stock market crash. I said, this is the first day. Everybody write it down. And I said, the capitulation will happen in December. Here we are in December now. So the market dropped 600 points. Christmas Eve day was a half a day. Then we come back, and the market rallies 1,000 points. Now, my gang, I got them out. I told them going into the half day, we had some wonderful profits. I said, book these profits because some crazy stuff can happen. So let's just book them, and then we'll come back on Thursday, and we'll start again. To stay out of, you know, all this nonsense that's going to happen. And it did. Crazy. But here's the point. Everything was the same. This 1,000-point rally, nothing changed. My reasons for that call for this crash, that the first day was January 16th and would capitulate December, nothing's changed. China, the global engine that's responsible since 2008 for the world's global growth, is failing. It's still failing today. We have a severe threat that hasn't changed. The most severe threat to our economy and our financial system continues. Not only does it exist today, but it's now worsening. And what is that threat? What is this threat to the financial system and our economy? It's called debt. Debt destroys wages. Debt destroys jobs. Debt destroys savings, your standard of living. People become debt slaves. In 2008, our corporations, especially the ones with the weakest balance sheets, not only did they participate, now get this, the ones with the weakest balance sheets in 2008 when the market crashed, remember, they participated in that record $9 trillion in corporate debt. $9 trillion in corporate debt. Now, include another debt of $2.8 trillion for stock buybacks. However, the most severe threat to our economy and financial system is, remember, at the same time, these weak corporations were participating in the accumulation of $9 trillion in debt and $2.8 trillion in debt. They were propping up their weak balance sheets by raising $4.3 trillion in capital by selling high-risk yield junk bonds. That's considered to be the most severe threat to an economy and to your financial system. And we've seen that. We saw what happened in 2008. When a corporation is propping up their balance sheet by selling high-risk junk bonds, at the same time borrowing money so they can do stock buybacks, that's dangerous. The risk on defaults keep rising. Here's the problem. We have a record number of companies that are highly leveraged. They have real weak balance sheets. And the reason they're highly leveraged and their balance sheets are all weak is due to the prolonged low annual GDP economic growth that we've had for, 8 years, 10 years, below 3%. And, of course, the prolonged low rates of zero financing. So here's what we're going to soon see and why the crash is going to continue. Same thing we saw in 2008. When you have the arrival of the same economic stress today that we saw in 2008, the same thing, we're going to see even a larger wave of defaults than we saw in 2008. We're going to see these defaults in 2019, 2020. What are you, nuts? So for them to come out and tell us with this 1,000-point rally yesterday, it was unbelievable what they're saying. Oh, that was the end. This is time to get in and buy. I mean, I couldn't believe how they're labeling this thing, this record 1,000-point rally. These jibber-jabbers were labeling as an end to the oversold market, the greatest opportunity to buy stocks. Never undervalued like this ever before. So undervalued, they said. Best opportunity. Get in and buy the dip. Buy the dip. The bottom is in. Just all false narratives. So think about it. The real reason for the 1,000-point rally, all that happened, Wells Fargo. Midday yesterday, they identified they better rebalance their pension funds. So they dumped all their bonds and they purchased a historic $64 billion in stocks. Never before did anybody buy $64 billion in stocks in one shot. That's what moved the stock market up 1,000 points. And then everybody was short, panicked. They started to cover their short positions. It had nothing to do with the end of the QE 2018 crash. They're all saying, yes, Joe, this is the end of the crash. This is the end of it. No, it's just Wells Fargo. $64 billion. That's what moved it. Moved the market up 1,000 points. So today, the market's down again. This morning, a high of 421 points, dropped 420 points. It's now down 300 points. Are you kidding me? Nothing's changed since January 16th of this year. See, once they began to raise rates, after keeping interest rates so low for so long, as the president once said, as candidate, once you raise rates, it'll all come crashing down, and it has. to say that a 1,000-point rally, this is the end of it? Are you kidding? Not with the debt that we have. We had a 300% rally since 2008, but our wages aren't keeping up. All fake. It was all fake. So now here we are. They're sitting out there, all these bubble heads and all these jibber-jabbers. They don't know what to tell you now. That's why you follow my show, and I'll tell you exactly what to do and how we'll continue to make money. We'll be right back after this break here on Phil's Gang.
Want more information on this show? Go to philsgang.com or give them a call at 877-600-GANG.
Hi, I'm Phil Grandy, philsgang.com. We have three wonderful programs. We have a program for a person who just doesn't have time, the very, very busy person, where you follow my five recommendations, the same five stocks I've been investing in for over 2 years. You follow those recommendations, we tell you exactly what to do with those five stocks. With complete support. So easy to do. We also have another program where you can follow three to four of the stocks that I actively trade every day. And finally, if you want to really learn about investing and trading and all aspects of it, we have the best educational program in the country. So we have it all. Join my gang, philsgang.com. 877-600-GANG. That's philsgang.com. See you on the charts.
Don't wait. Make it a prosperous new year with Phil Grandy and the Phil's Gang team. Find out more at philsgang.com or call 877-600-GANG. That's 877-600-4264. That's 877-600-4264. With the philsgang.com membership, we bring investors right to the floor, into the pits with Phil's daily live webinar classroom. Get inside market guidance on investing strategies. Find out more at philsgang.com or call 877-600-GANG. That's 877-600-4264. Don't have time to analyze and study stocks? At philsgang.com, we recognize that there are all types of investors, and we also recognize that your time is valuable. So we offer investing programs for all individuals. We offer investing programs for long-term and short-term positions. And PhilsGang.com provides quick and easy-to-understand investing videos that only take a few minutes to watch. With the PhilsGang.com investing programs, you will learn technical stock charting, how to execute your trades, and most importantly, you will gain the confidence to know when to get out of a stock and take profits. Sign up at philsgang.com. That's philsgang.com. Or give them a call, 877-600-GANG. To know when to get out of a stock and take profits. Sign up at philsgang.com. Short on time but want to invest in the stock market? Let philsgang.com help you. For only $39.95 a month, you get complete access to all of Phil's powerful investing programs, videos, and resources.
That works for me. Log in, watch the videos and make profits.
Find out more at philsgang.com or call 877-600-GANG. That's 877-600-4264. philsgang.com. Find out more. Thousands of investors trust philsgang.com to deliver the tools and resources they need to invest with confidence. With the Phil's Gang Max Best 1000 stock charts, you have the power to create highest quality, color-coded, easy-to-read charts in just a few simple clicks. Designed specifically for technical analysis and investing, the Phil's Gang Max Best 1000 stock chart seamlessly integrates and functions on mobile, tablet, desktop, and web devices. Isn't it time you leave behind the old stock research routine, spending hours reading websites out of date newsletters and magazines? Instead, subscribe to the Phil's Gang Max Best 1000 stock charts and plan your entire investment strategy. Find out more at philsgang.com or call 877-600-GANG. That's 877-600-4264. 877-600-4264. Sign up at philsgang.com. That's philsgang.com. 877-600-4264. 877-600-4264. And we'll see you on the charts.
Sign up. So Phil's exceeds any expectations any trading market have ever had.
St. Jude Children's Research Hospital. Finding cures. Saving children. Learn more at stjude.org.
I will make sure that all the stocks that we are engaged in that are going up, we will get maximum returns, and we will be out of those stocks by watching our color-coded chart. You never again will have to worry about being out of an individual stock or an ETF or an index when the market crashes. You will be out before it does happen. All you got to do is join my gang, 877-600-GANG, 877-600-GANG. I'm reaching out to you. All I'm asking you to do is to reach back to the kids at St. Jude when you're making money.
Don't wait. Find out more at PhilsGang.com or call 877-600-GANG. That's 877-600-4264. That's 877-600-4264. With the PhilsGang.com membership, we bring investors right to the floor, into the pits with Phil's daily live webinar classroom. Get inside market guidance on investing strategies. Find out more at PhilsGang.com or call 877-600-GANG. That's 877-600-4264. That's with Phil's daily live webinar. Welcome back. Learn, invest, and make profits with Phil Grandy. Simply go to philsgang.com or give us a call at 877-600-4264. Now, here's Phil.
Hi, I'm Phil Grandy, philsgang.com. Are you tired of being lied to about some magical economic recovery that only benefits the one percentile? And then when the market does collapse, you're sitting there calling your broker, what do I do, when you should be shorting? Learn how to short the market. Continue to listen to my radio show, philsgang.com. Become a member, only $39.95 a month, and learn how to short.
Don't wait. Find out more at philsgang.com or call 877-600-GANG. That's 877-600-4264.
And welcome back to Phil's Gang. Okay, so Christmas Day, Christmas Eve Day, half day, December 24th, the market had the biggest pre-Christmas stock market plunge of 600 points on record. Now remember, the market has been collapsing since September. Now, the reason we had the 600-point collapse on Christmas Eve Day, the half day, is a result of the worst December since the Great Depression. We closed at a 20-month low. We slid 20% from the September 20 all-time highs. And that put an end to the longest bull market in history. But what happens on Wednesday? Wake up on Wednesday, a record 1,000-point rally off the after the market closed down 600 points on Christmas Eve Day. This is called volatility. This is when you know the market doesn't have direction. This is when you put your money back into cash if you don't know how to short the market. Markets, 76% of the time, they always go up. When you look on a chart, we call it a cluster. It's a pattern called a cluster. And my color-coded chart, when there's plenty of money coming in for the institutions, will turn green, identifying that the big institutions, the big hedge funds, the big insurance companies, the five biggest banks are putting money into the market or into an individual stock, so it turns green. The algorithms are set up to identify the money flow. And when you have a cluster, you can be in a market for a very long time and just keep riding that cluster or momentum, as they call it. When you get those momentums, you got to just stay with it. You stay with it. You don't get out of the market. You put in stops. We're right there with you. We make sure that you get that whole cluster. Stay with that momentum. Don't get scared out. Put a stop in so you don't lose any more than 3%, maybe 5% the most. And when you get these clusters, you ride them. You just got to ride them. Because when they're good, they're real good. And that's when you make a lot of money. But on the other hand, when the market's falling apart, that cluster breaks down in a pattern. And we can see it. The pattern starts breaking down. The stock market from within is imploding. There's no more consensus. Everybody's fighting with each other. And then you get the jibber jabbers on TV, these financial shows that come on, take parking place in our head. They think we're sitting on the longest stupid bench in the world, that they can take parking space, give us these fake, all these fake talk about how everything, all the fake narrative rather, how everything's fantastic, everything's wonderful. They try to take parking space in your head. The market doesn't work like that. The market's a pretty simple place. If money goes in, the market goes up. Money comes out, the market goes down. That's all you got to watch. You don't have to know all the financials. You don't have to know the P.E. ratios. You don't have to know how many a stock, when it merged with another company or took over another company, or its cost of sales or cost of goods. You don't need to know any of that. You don't need to know their free cash flow. It's so simple, the stock market. And we simplified it by putting a chart together. It took years to build where the algorithms just identify the money. If money is going in, it's going to go up. Money goes out, it goes down. It's that simple. So they tried to label this 1,000-point rally as, oh, it's the end. That's the end of the negative markets, the end of the sell-off. This is a terrific opportunity. Buy on the dip, they kept saying all day. Buy on the dip, this is it. They gave us more false narratives, more false statements on this 1,000-point rally. It was sickening. When it was due just because one bank screwed up on their pension fund. But nobody wanted to tell you the truth. It was one bank they screwed up, Wells Fargo, on their pension fund. They had to fix it. So they bought $64 billion in stock. No company ever bought $64 billion in stock in one day. But they're not going to come out and tell you the truth. They want you to believe that everything's fine again. The economy's fantastic. The economy's not fantastic because the economy's never been fixed to begin with. Since 2008, the economy has never been fixed. We've never had good jobs since 2008. All the jobs we've had since 2008 are lousy jobs. Lousy jobs. Terrible jobs. They try to tell us our jobs are good and wages are going. All a lie. Wages. Are you kidding? Even if you believe their lie that wages increase 3% annually and then believe their own lies that inflation is 2%, that leaves 1%. Are you nuts? Real inflation is 5%. Healthcare alone kills wages. It's one big lie. This economy has never been good since 2008. The only thing that's been good is the stock market because they financially engineered it for the wealthy. They front-loaded it. They printed money and front-loaded it. They took the money and they gave it, here's 0% interest. And by the way, you know when they gave people, the big guys, the 1%, they loaned them money free, 0% interest. Do you know since 2009 how they did that? Since 2009, they subsidized those zero interest rates by stealing from you savers $180 billion a year. They reduced the interest rate that you would get normally 5% down to 0.2%. So they stole $180 billion a year from you so that they could give to the very wealthy free money so they could go in and buy the stock. We're talking about the 1% who controls 85% of the stock market. Very few people participated. Very few. If you're in a 401k, we'll talk about that when you get back. Join my gang, Phil's gang, 877-600-GANG.
Want more information on this show? Go to philsgang.com or give them a call at 877-600-GANG.
At St. Jude Children's Research Hospital, we're fighting against childhood cancer every day. At the heart of this battle are our donors.
Most of us want to make some type of difference in the lives of others. St. Jude does miraculous work.
Every day.
The fact that no one has to pay. It's a place where everyone is treated as an equal. In the
lives of others. Everybody is welcome here. And it doesn't matter religion or what part of the world you're from. All that is taken away. It just gives you some hope. Everyone
is treated as an equal. It's just a nice feeling to put your energy into something that really does genuinely make a difference in a child's life. It just gives you some hope.
There's just no greater gift.
Just a nice,
if we have the ability to help, then we have a responsibility to help.
Finding cures, saving children. St. Jude Children's Research Hospital. Find out how you can help at stjude.org.
I will make sure that all the stocks that we are engaged in that are going up, we will get maximum returns, and we will be out of those stocks by watching our color-coded chart. You never again will have to worry about being out of an individual stock or an ETF or an index when the market crashes. You will be out before it does happen. All you got to do is join my gang, 877-600-GANG, 877-600-GANG. I'm reaching out to you. All I'm asking you to do is to reach back to the kids at St. Jude when you're making money.
Don't wait. Find out more at PhyllisGang.com or call 877-600-GANG. That's 877-600-4264. That's 877-600-4264. With the PhyllisGang.com membership, we bring investors right to the floor, into the pits with Phil's daily live webinar classroom. Get inside market guidance on investing strategies. Find out more at PhyllisGang.com or call 877-600-GANG. That's 877-600-4264.
Hi, I'm Phil Grandy, PhyllisGang.com. Are you tired of being lied to about some magical economic recovery that only benefits the 1%? And then when the market does collapse, you're sitting there calling your broker, what do I do, when you should be shorting? Learn how to short the market. Continue to listen to my radio show, PhyllisGang.com. Become a member, only $39.95 a month, and learn how to short.
Don't wait. Find out more at PhyllisGang.com or call 877-600-GANG. That's 877-600-4264.
At St. Jude Children's Research Hospital, we're fighting against childhood cancer every day. At the heart of this battle are our donors.
Most of us want to make some type of difference in the lives of others. St. Jude does miraculous work.
The fact that no one has to pay, it's a place where everyone is treated as an equal.
Everybody is welcome here, and it doesn't matter your religion or what part of the world you're from, all that is taken away. It just gives you some hope.
It's just a nice feeling to put your energy into something that really does genuinely make a difference in a child's life.
There's just no greater gift. If we have the ability to help, then we have a responsibility to help.
Finding cures, saving children. St. Jude Children's Research Hospital. Find out how you can help at stjude.org.
Hi, I'm Phil Grant at PhyllisGang.com. You know, we raise money every day for St. Jude, and we need your help. And I will reach out to you and help you learn how to invest in stocks. It's a whole new game out there. No more is there investing in stocks based on fundamentals. Those days are gone, totally gone. So look, join my gang, PhyllisGang.com. I'll help you, and then you help St. Jude learn how to use a chart.
Sign up today. Simply go to PhyllisGang.com. That's PhyllisGang.com, or give them a call at 877-600-GANG. 877-600-4264. PhyllisGang.com has taught thousands of people from all walks of life how to invest and make profits in the stock market. PhyllisGang.com can help you generate extra income, maximize your retirement financial savings, and teach you how to avoid costly investing mistakes. With the PhyllisGang membership, you get all the comprehensive stock research and data, analysis tools, Phil's recommendations, and the professional customer support you need to make smarter, more profitable investing decisions. Don't wait. Call today, 877-600-4264. 877-600-4264. 877-600-4264. Or go to PhyllisGang.com. That's PhyllisGang.com. 877-600-4264. Did you know Phil Grandy hosts a daily live stock market investing webinar class? Never miss a beat with the market and your investments. Learn, invest, and profit with PhyllisGang.com. Call 877-600-4264. That's 877-600-GANG. Welcome back to the Phil's Gang Radio Show. Want to know more about Phil's Gang? Go to PhyllisGang.com or give us a call at 877-600-4264. Now, here's Phil.
I think we've got great fundamentals on wages, on consumer confidence.
It's unbelievable, isn't it, when I say that? Listen again.
I think we've got great fundamentals on wages, on consumer confidence.
The consumer is still at it, strong as ever.
Consumers, strong as ever, he's still at it. But wait a minute. Remember, if you go back, and you go back even 30 years, go back to the 70s, well, the top one percentile, their income has doubled. Their income is 333 times their workers. While Main Street middle class, calling the bottom 90% of workers, got a 15% raise over 30 years. But the CEOs and the 1% and the big shareholders, their income has doubled. The typical workers received less than one half of 1% annual increase in real wages since the 70s. That's the truth. Don't listen to these people. And healthcare costs is the killer. It's awful. And no matter how much workers produce, wages aren't keeping up because the corporations don't have to give you a wage increase even if you're producing more because they'll threaten you with outsourcing. That's what's been going on. If things are so great, why is it the share of the national income received by workers have fallen from 65% down to 55%. This is nuts. It's all lies. Just remember this. When the market finally capitulates and you get that big crash, which we're going to have, which already started on January of 16th, I told you what happened. Just remember why. It's real simple. Because of all the debt, not just the national debt of $21 trillion, not just the household debt, historic $13 trillion, not the unfunded debt of $100 trillion for Medicare, Medicaid, that sort of thing. The simple fact, the simple debt that's taken us down is the corporate debt. $9 trillion, these corporations went nuts. Because the one percentile made sure interest rates for them was zero, was free. They could get money free, and they could go buy their own stock. So their stock price could go up without any increase in sales, no increase in margins. The profit's phony. That's why it used to be fraud. So they've enjoyed since 2008. This fake stock market that made them very, very wealthy. But the average working guy didn't share in it. None of that came down to Main Street. It used to be that the corporation would net $17 trillion a year, and 42% of that would dribble down to Main Street so that the workers would have a good standard of living. They'd have a good pension. Oh, they took the pension away from them, though. The savings rate. $180 billion a year it cost you. They stole $180 billion a year from savers by just dropping the rate from your savings from 5%. So I would give them 0.2%. Credit cards. Talk about credit. If things were so good, then why is credit card going out of sight? A quarter point rate hike we just got means that 157 million Americans who are now paying 17% interest will pay an additional interest of $11 billion. For this year, for credit cards. Everything's planned. All this Christmas shopping, you hear how everything's fine here. Listen, the consumers are as strong as ever.
The consumer is still at it, strong as ever.
He's strong because he's carrying around so many credit cards. That's where he's strong. The muscles in his arms are unbelievable, carrying around all these credit cards. Ever stand behind somebody and they pull out their wallet? Did you ever see their wallet? I mean, it's so thick with credit cards. It's all credit. The whole country is based on credit. And the credit I love is the store credit. Ever notice when you go to a store, the first thing they say, oh, do you have a store credit card? And I want to slap them when they say that. I want to slap them. Especially when they say, oh, do you know if you get a store credit card on your purchase and your $200 purchase, the cashier will say, you get a credit card from our store, you're going to save $20. Wow.
Wow.
You're going to save $20. And you think, wow, that's a big savings. I think I'll get one of these cards. I mean, that sounds good, doesn't it? I mean, it sounds like you got a score. But here's what you don't understand, what you don't realize. The minute you fill that application out, the interest starts. The interest starts on that credit card. 20 to 30% on these store credit cards. If you don't pay that 20%, you don't pay that $20 savings, that could end up costing you who knows? That could cost you, $318 in interest if you don't pay the thing off. Your first bill you're going to get is $180. I mean, it's unbelievable that people get these store credit cards. They're the biggest ripoff. The ones that I get a kick out is the deferred interest. Ever see how they advertise? You can buy your furniture now, a living room set now. No interest for a whole year. No interest. Boy, people run down. They buy furniture, the bedrooms. Hey, I don't have to pay any interest, man. I got a store credit card. Really? They're lying to you. You're paying interest. They're deferring it. That's all they're doing is deferring it. And when you go get that furniture that you just paid $12,000 for, you better pay it off. And most people don't. 99.9% don't pay it off. And that interest has been accruing. It keeps accruing. You're paying hundreds of dollars of interest. Are you kidding? That chair that you thought you got a great deal? God, you could have bought a car for that. You might as well put wheels on the chair and drive it around. What are you, nuts? These credit cards. What you're being charged on these store credit cards, remember, is retroactive interest. If you don't pay off that balance completely, this should be illegal, these store credit cards. The next time they say, do you want to open up a credit card? Slap them. Now, don't slap them, but you know what I'm saying. Tell them, what are you, nuts? Why would I open up a credit card when you're going to start charging me interest right now, this moment, and it's 20 to 30% interest? It just drives you crazy. Let's go make some money. Let's see how our members are doing.
Phil's Gang Stock Corner is brought to you by the MaxVest 1000 Stock Charts.
All right. So, it was on, let me put it up here. It was on, remember, we had that drop. That 600-point drop on Monday, December 24th, was a half day. On Friday, I said to my gang, let's take our profits and let's not go back into the market until Thursday, today. I said, because you never know what's going to happen. So in the profits that we took on that Friday, Nugget, 21%. GDX, we booked 10% profit. POS, silver, we booked 6% profit. And then we had all kinds of short profits we were making. We made on Ralph Lauren shorting at 15%. We made Halliburton 13%, Citibank 18%, J.P. Morgan 12%, U.S. Steel 22%. So we made sure that our members were out of the market on Friday. Thank God we did. They put that money in their pocket and didn't get caught in this mess. More when we get back. Join my gang, 877-600-GANG. Join now.
Want more information on this show? Go to philsgang.com or give them a call at 877-600-GANG.
Hi, I'm Phil Grant at philsgang.com. You know, we raise money every day for St. Jude, and we need your help. And I will reach out to you and help you learn how to invest in stocks. It's a whole new game out there. No more is there investing in stocks based on fundamentals. Those days are gone, totally gone. So look, join my gang, philsgang.com. I'll help you, and then you help St. Jude learn how to use a chart.
Sign up today. Simply go to philsgang.com. That's philsgang.com, or give them a call at 877-600-GANG. 877-600-4264.
St. Jude exceeds any expectation or any dream I could have ever had about a hospital. I was told we wouldn't get a bill. I didn't quite process that. How's this possible? It's possible through all the wonderful people who donate. I don't know if they are aware of what they do, but they're saving children's lives every day.
St. Jude Children's Research Hospital. Finding cures, saving children. Learn more at stjude.org.
Remember, when this market crashed in 2009, it should have never crashed, because the chairperson of these two committees, their job was to protect consumers, protect our investments, and they're supposed to ensure that our investments are being monitored. Where were they in 2009 and 2008? They weren't anywhere, because they don't do that. They take care of themselves. They protect themselves. They become richer. So you can't depend on these crooks in Congress. The stock market is a great place to be, but you just got to know this is a different market than your grandfather's market. So why don't you, for 30 days, join my gang, 877-600-GANG, try it for 30 days, $39.95. Follow me. I tell you when to buy, when to sell, when to add, and when to run like hell. All I ask you, start making money. Please remember St. Jude.
Don't wait. Join Phil's gang today and make profits. Go to philsgang.com or call 877-600-GANG. That's 877-600-4264. That's 877-600-4264.
St. Jude exceeds any expectation or any dream I could have ever had about a hospital. I was told we wouldn't get a bill. I didn't quite process that. How's this possible? It's possible through all the wonderful people who donate. I don't know if they are aware of what they do, but they're saving children's lives every day.
St. Jude Children's Research Hospital. Finding cures, saving children. Learn more at stjude.org.
With the philsgang.com membership, we bring investors right to the floor, into the pits with Phil's daily live webinar classroom. Get inside market guidance on investing strategies. Find out more at philsgang.com or call 877-600-GANG. That's 877-600-4264. Don't have time to analyze and study stocks? At philsgang.com, we recognize that there are all types of investors, and we also recognize that your time is valuable. So we offer investing programs for all individuals. We offer investing programs for long-term and short-term positions. And philsgang.com provides quick and easy to understand investing videos that only take a few minutes to watch. With the philsgang.com investing programs, you will learn technical stock charting, how to execute your trades, and most importantly, you will gain the confidence to know when to get out of a stock and take profits. Sign up at philsgang.com. That's philsgang.com. Or give them a call, 877-600-GANG. Why pay thousands of dollars for a weekend seminar when for only $39.95 a month, philsgang.com provides all the daily market investing information you need to make profits in the stock market. With over 40 years of investing experience, only Phil Grandy and the philsgang.com team provide daily live investing webinars, up-to-the-minute market updates, all the investing educational videos you can imagine. Don't hesitate to learn, invest, and make profits. Go to philsgang.com or call 877-600-GANG, 877-600-4264. Put your money to work. Make your investments pay. Listen to Phil Grandy. Now, here's Phil.
And welcome back to Phil's Gang. During the break, I just looked up. An average person, okay, when you're told, hey, open up a store credit card, because you're going to save $20. Over 90% of the people who open a credit card, store credit card to save $20, they pay an interest on that $20, $318. What a bunch of fraud this is. It's unbelievable, isn't it? And again, the big one is the deferred interest. When they tell you you can get interest free for a year or 6 months or to the first of the year, they're lying. It's deferred. Okay. So listen to this. This is what really grinds me.
This is the greatest economy ever.
How can you have it being the greatest economy ever when the bank stocks have dropped over 24% to begin with? Those are the financials. Financials is the backbone of our economy. And the financials are dropping like a rock. The small mid-cap stocks, when interest rates were going up for almost a year, in the last 6 months, The small mid-cap stocks should have been soaring, but we had a divergence that was so unusual, interest rates going up, and small mid-cap stocks were collapsing. That's telling you something is wrong with the market. And the thing that's wrong with the market, just remember, when they keep telling you these jibber-jabbers, everything's wonderful, remember, it's not wonderful, because the whole market is built on credit, on fraud, on this free money, this interest rate free money since 2008. Now they got to pay it back. See, the banks are tied to the corporations who owe $9 trillion. See, they owed $9 trillion when paying, let's say, less than 0.25% interest. They were making a fortune, these corporations. But now interest rates have increased. The reason why bank stocks are collapsing, and we've been short the bank stocks because our chart, if you put up J.P. Morgan, I've had my members in J.P. Morgan for a long time. That's just one bank stock I've had them in. And J.P. Morgan, here, let's just take the last time. We sold it short about $111, and it dropped down to about $92. And we took our profits because we didn't want to be caught in this mess over the weekend. That there is about a 12% profit. So think about it. By selling it short, when it turned red, it started to turn red on November 30th. So we waited 3 days, and on December 3rd, we sold short. So from December 3rd down to, let's see, it was, I think, the 24th, down to Monday. Yeah, that's about a 12% return. Now, I'm not saying every gang member made 12%, because not all gang members, when we give the alert and say, okay, sell J.P. Morgan at this price, not all gang members get in at the same time. This is not a fund. Okay, a mutual fund. Some gang members get in later. Some may get earlier. But at least the members who are shorting, how wonderful is that? They finally got through this fraud of Wall Street that they tell you, don't short, it's dangerous, you're going to lose everything. No, if you don't short, that's what's dangerous. If you're sitting there and you're listening to these advisors on Wall Street, and the planners and everybody else, they have no fiduciary relationship with you. They don't care about you, especially if you got a 401k.
Our responsibility begins and ends with our partners and our shareholders, and that's it.
They don't have any responsibility to you at all if you have a 401k. It's their partners and their shareholders, and that's it. And no 401k person ever makes any money because you always get caught. You got caught in this. When I told you the market was going to crash starting January 16th, you thought I was nuts. And you stayed in. And because you keep listening to these jibber-jabbers. You keep listening to these people who tell you this is a booming economy. This is the greatest economy ever. You listen to that every day. That's what they tell you. When you see on your chart, money is coming out of J.P. Morgan, 12%. Why aren't you making that 12%? No, you're losing. You're in a 401k, you're losing money. Every person 401k, every market crash, every correction, they always lose money because they're not allowed to sell short. Isn't that crazy? Here, I'll give you another one. Citigroup. These banks were supposed to be soaring. Remember, these banks are supposed to be, they're collapsing. Citigroup turned red. Citigroup turned red on October 4th. So we shorted on October 8th. It was around $71. Now today it's $51. So that's an 18%. Again, I'm not saying every gang member made 18%. Somebody made 8%. Somebody made 5%. Somebody made 2%. Because it depends on where they get in. But when we give them the alert, and if you become a gang member for $39.95, you don't want to learn anything, you don't want to go to our classes, you don't want to know nothing, you just want to know, you want to get an alert from us that says, sell short Citigroup. Another alert, take some profits. Another alert, put your stop in here. We hold your hand all the way through. So even if you got just 8% out of it, wouldn't that be wonderful? You're making money when the market's going down? And these banks are getting hit for a good reason. Because these banks are tied to the $9 trillion in corporate debt. They're tied to the $2.8 trillion in more corporate debt. That's the stock buybacks. They're tied to that. And they're also tied to the fact that these corporations, remember, they went out and to raise capital. They had weak balance sheets. They raised almost $5 trillion selling junk. In other words, they're saying to investors, hey, give us money and we'll give you a high yield, high risk bond in return. Are you kidding? So those three factors, that's why the market's going down. You got the corporations caught with selling all these high yield, high risk bonds to raise capital starting in 2008 because their balance sheets are weak. Then they go out and they borrow $9 trillion. Then they go out and borrow $2.8 trillion to prop their stocks up. And then what do you hear? All you hear is how everything is great. The economy is great. Let them keep saying that. But remember about debt. There's big consequence with debt. Especially when household debt is rising 60% faster than wages. Now, let's think about that. If household debt is rising 60% faster than wages, which are rising just 2.8% a year, are you kidding me? And inflation's 2%? Get out. Everybody knows inflation's 5%. Just look at healthcare. You're going backwards. You're not making any more money adjusted for inflation than you were in 1970s. So you got debt growing 7 times faster than the economy. But yet, what do you hear?
This is the greatest economy ever.
How can you have the greatest economy ever? That's impossible. When you have budget deficits that have increased from $600 billion to $1 trillion. Deficits cause loss of jobs. Deficits cause a decrease in investment. It's unbelievable what debt does. Debt is like a cancer. Debt, remember, you have little economic growth. That's why for almost 10 years, we haven't grown 3%, for God's sakes. When you had the debt consequences, lower wages. That's why wages aren't going up, because of debt. We have no savings because of debt. And the reason you got to have savings so small businesses can go to the bank and borrow money to start a business, which is where all our jobs come from, not from IBM or Apple. 62% of our jobs come from small businesses in your community that are opening up, but they can't open their business unless they go to a savings bank. And when they go to the savings bank, they give them such high interest rates, they're not going to open their business or add to it or add employees, because the interest rates are so high, they have to put it up high because there's very little money in the bank because people don't save anymore. The debt consequences are horrible. Lower wages, lower income, lower savings, smaller return on your savings, and your 401ks, and your pension. We have higher food costs, higher shelter, higher clothing costs, you name it. An increase on our national debt. Just think about this. The increase on our national debt. So what doesn't bother me? Oh, really? Our national debt, the increase for this year is going to cost $40 billion more in interest than it did last year. That means every individual listening to me right now, you're going to pay a portion of that increase. No, you're not going to get a bill. Your gasoline price is going to go up. Your food price is going to go up. Your insurance is going to go. Oh, you pay. So every quarter point they keep raising. That's why this economy is failing. So learn how to short. 877-600-GAIN. Call now. $39.95. Try it for a month. And what a difference it'll make in your life. When you're shorting a stock, making money when the market is going down, for heaven's sakes. See you on the charts.
You have been listening to Phil's Gang with your host, Phil Grandy, on the Off the Wall Street Radio Network. Off the Wall Street Radio Network. Remember to visit Phil's website at philsgang.com. That's philsgang.com. Or call the office, 877-600-4264. That's 877-600-4264.
It's not to me, it's philsgang.com.